John, you're a soldier. It's going to take you a while to adjust to civilian life.
I was so alone. And I owe you so much.
Help me save John Watson.
You can't save John because he won't let you. The only way to save John is to make him save you.
Well, you gave her what she was looking for. Context.
Is that good?
It's not good, it's not bad. It is what it is.
But it is what it is.
She was wrong about me.
Mary, so.
He's handy and loyal.
You ruined the whole world.
Being Mary Watson was the only life worth living.
What are you doing? Wake up!
I'm not the man you thought I was. Not that guy. I never could be.
You just didn't say hello.
No, I'm just in to say goodbye.
Are you okay?
No, I'm not okay. I'm never going to be okay. Who you thought I was is the man who I want to be. You didn't kill Mary. Mary died saving your life. It was her choice. No one made her do it. No one could ever make her do anything. But the point is, you did not kill her.
Saving my life, she conferred a value on it. It's a currency I do not know how to spend.
It's not a pleasant fact, John.
No, I'm Sherlock Holmes and I always work alone because no one else can compete with my massive intellect. Count of three, shoot Dr. Watson.
What? I have this terrible feeling from time to time that we might all just be human.
I don't know the code.
One.
I don't know the code.
Two.
She didn't tell me. I don't know it!
Even you.
Even you.
You are holding yourself in unreasonable standing.
Why not understandable?
Why does everything have to be understandable? Why can't some things be unacceptable and we just say that?
I always hear Bunchman in the face when you're speaking, but it's usually subtext.
You're Sherlock Holmes, a soldier. I killed people.
You're a doctor.
I had bad days.
Okay, sorry, I can't believe it. It's alright.
Stop! No! Stop!
Remember me.
You see what you did,
Dr. Watson, specifically because of your moral code, because you don't want blood on your hands.
Two people are dead instead of one.
Today we have to be soldiers, Mycroft. Soldiers, and that means to hell with what happens to us. Fona, do something while there's still a chance, because that chance doesn't last forever. Trust me, Sherlock, it's gone before you know it.
Because I took your pulse.
Before you know it. Tortured, but you've got to keep it together.
This plan is all right.
See what's going on!
No, I know you're from here. But you said nobody could vote in such a mean dick all the time.
You're looking for a man probably with a history of military service and knives of steel.
Sherlock! Yes, of course. I forgive you.
Don't think anyone else is going to save him because there isn't anyone. It's up to you. Save him.